Good morning, friends, dear students. Today we discuss about some basic example related of surface area and total surface area. First one is find the surface area of cube having length of 1/2 cm. Now, what is the equation of surface area of cube? Surface area of cube equals to 6L square. Therefore, 6L is given 1/2 square. 6 1/4. Therefore, 3/2, 1.5 centimeter square is the total surface area. Is the surface area of cube. Okay, right. Next one, second example, find the surface area of sphere of diameter 28 centimeters. Now, second example. In second example, find out the surface area of sphere. Now, what is the equation of sphere? Here, diameter 28. It means D is given 28 centimeter. Therefore, radius R equals to D by 2. 28 divided by 2, it means 14 centimeter. Now, find out surface area of sphere is equal to 4 pi R square. 4, value of pi is not given, so we take a 22/7, r square 14 square. In calculator, 2464 centimeter square surface area of sphere. Right up. Now, third one. Calculate the curved surface area of cone. Given radius of the base is 10 centimeters. The slant height (28 centimeters). Now, solution. Here, read the statement once again. Calculate the curved surface area of cone. What is same cone? Now remember the equation of cone. Cone has a two equation. First, surface area. It means curved surface area, CSA. And second one is a TSA, total surface area. Here radius of base. Therefore, R equals to 10 centimeters and slant height, therefore L equals to 28 centimeters. What is the equation of cone, curved surface area, CSA of cone? Equal to, the equation is pi r l. Value of pi 22/7, value of r 10, and value of l 28. 7 4s are 28880 square centimeter or centimeter square is the answer of surface cone area. Okay, now write down. one is the shape of cube, second one sphere, third one is ball. Now fourth one. Find the surface area of a cuboid whose sides by 10 cm. Okay, now solution. Here find the surface area of a cuboid. Now what is the shape? Shape is cuboid. Remember its equation of surface area, 2 in bracket length width plus width height plus height length. Here whose sides are 3 cm, 6 cm and 10 cm? L, W and H. You can take L is equal to 3, W is equal to 6, H is equal to 10. Anything. Answer is same. Okay. Now, the surface area of a cuboid equals to 2 in bracket L into W plus W into H plus H into L in cyclic form, 2. Now L equals to 10 into 6 plus 6 into 3 plus H into L, 3 into 10. Therefore, 10 into 6, 60. 6, 3 is 18. 30. Okay, write down. Now, fifth sir. Find the surface area of a hemisphere whose radius is 21 cm. Okay. Now solution. Here find the surface area of hemisphere. It means shape is hemisphere. Now what is the equation of hemisphere? 2 pi r square. The radius is given. R equals to 21 cm. Surface area of a CSA, curved surface area, or aculaco. Okay, right now. કે આપણે હવે 5 સમ કર્યા હવે ધેર આર 2 સમ્સ ઇન યોર હોમવર્ક ટ્રાય ઇટ યોર સેલ્ફ ઇટ્સ અ સેમ મેથડ ફર્સ્ટ સેકન્ડ ફાઇન the surface area of a cuboid of dimensions 4.8 centimeter, 7.2, 3.4, and 7.2 centimeter. Second, T calculate the surface area of sphere Okay, try in your rough book or any notebook. Okay, the answer you can next our lecture.